Is this a mic repair?
It's always been first of May. Like,
what's that?
Is this a mic repair?
Yeah, totally a mic fix up.
But we'll hug you set up over here.
That's the video that goes up onto YouTube.
Every month I put more in. Just about an hour of the cars rolling in. I'm good. Yeah,
thank you. Good.
Thank you.
have over 500 vehicles.
Yeah. Right.
Oh, is it really?
Really?
I didn't either. Thursday.
Saturday?
I got two. Rodeo.
Are you going to be riding in it?
What are you riding, bulls or horses? Or?
Yeah, I was asking your wife.
Her rope and yeah, that, next, I didn't realize it.
Next
Thursday.
Saturday. Saturday or Sunday?
Well, we made it about halfway to the sun.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Damn, I'm not the collar. Shit. Son of a gun.
We've got a very good, not sure, Yeah. look at them the wrong way and they're like, yeah. Sitting there getting smacked up by the dog, and he turns and looks at me like, he's just, like, you see his eyes go black, and like, then we're calm down, he's like, oh, fuck me.
Baseball. Baseball. And he went there. lights are running around.
Thank you.
some of your stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. Jacob. to do that. But then again, I would also do is I would overrun the pump.
Oh yeah, your pump relay. I would run the pump. But I would run. You're only going to get 2 per second.
Right up the time. Right up around.
5 gallons.
Thank you.
Drag car. I'll be the one to take them on as friends and defend them and make them cool. Like I do you.
No, you wouldn't, dude. No, you wouldn't. You'll be right there.
What do you people be like? You're only relevant because of me.
Ain't that about a bitch? Ain't that about a bitch? That's the situation. I let you move in our neighborhood, man. Tell us, yeah?
You have?
Y'all, no, y'all have to go do some paperwork. Y'all ain't just come up to this room.
Yeah, I know somebody,
yeah. Yeah, and they even told you, huh? The police are going to come to your house once a year. You're already fucked.
You don't even know
when
you bounce, bro. Mm-hmm. I didn't know. I didn't know, man. You got to let that be known so I can own you.
No, man.
Now, back to what I was saying, he only relevant because he knows you. It's okay. Well, I've done a lot of friends like you. I brought a few people.
I don't want you to bring me.
I'm tempted. Very often. I'm tempted. So where'd you go, Sam?
The Mexican Riviera, the Cabo. Yeah, sealing that weed.
Yeah.
We kicked it. You know, it ain't nothing. We only went to like two shows. We just did our own thing. Got some people in there.
You going to Kelly's wedding in Mexico?
I probably would. I know it's right around Christmas.
They ain't go without her. He said, I probably will.
That's not the question that you asked me.
I said, are you going to Kelly's? And you said, I probably will.
Oh.
Meaning, I thought you meant you
no,
without
she ain't
her.
Ain't gonna let me go.
I know. That's what I don't think she gonna.
You think your wife lets you go?
I can go. I wouldn't go. I wouldn't go. No, I wouldn't want to go to that wedding. With the group of people that go, it's a eclectic group, dude. They're the kind of dudes you hang out with and have fun with at work, but you don't hang out with them outside. And I've done it several times, and so I know. When you get back to work, the whole company, dude, we were so fucked up. That's not fun for me. I get fucked. Don't get me wrong. I'm not judging that, but is that the highlight of your fun? And they get fucked up to the point where they passing out. So, yeah. You know, he can't go. He can't get out, but he only knows the camera. Not just Wendy, but Yvonne. I'm telling you, she would not have fun with this crew of people. And their wives come, they're kind of like sidekicks to her. And it's just not something I know my wife would be interested in. So my wife don't go to Christmas parties or any function that they go. Me and Troy, my buddy, we go as dates. Because his wife is the same. So we go hang out. See, Sav can't go hang out with us because he can't get no pass.
So, I'm looking at this place, so that you could bring your car in there, maybe?
Yeah. So the guy in the back over here,
he could. He does what?
How are you?
It's a classic car?
that where that cul-de-sac is.
I don't know what he's boating. He's in my spot.
I know Jim take care of his car, but buy one of his old cars.
No. He ain't got nothing sale worth. You know? No. Everything is in production.
Just don't have that time for else.
So I'm just saying, I just want to be able to do what we want.
Right.
Drive drugs and not here.
Oh, yeah.
Hang out with me.
Yeah. See the car. Yeah, I ain't trying to win trophies.
I ain't trying to wrench on
anybody. I took my, the other one, the green one and the blue one out to a car show. It was Father's Day car show about 5 or 6 years ago in Marietta. That was fun, just sitting there. I think people come look at your car, admire your car. I thought somebody was going to throw me in trouble because so many people came and looking, writing stuff down. That would have been a classic, my first car show and get a trophy, even if it's the newbie trophy, beginner's trophy.
And so they got one of these. That's
a
it's bigger than I thought it was. I didn't think we'd have all these cars out here. Are these some real old shit? Classic shit. You know, this some money out here. I like that truck right there too.
Yeah, I always see the guys in my neighborhood.
Like what we doing, hope we get back and all that stuff. You don't want to do
that. I was driving, I go, oh shit, my transmission slipped.
Hey, it's contagious because I've been going on with mine. Sure.
Dude, you gotta
well, yours sound good.
Just cruise. I'm comfortable with just cruising it. Trying to put on the, I get on the freeway, but I don't know if I want to trust it to go any distance. I drove it from Marietta. No, my other one, not this one. This one is a rebuilt engine, but before I bought it, I didn't get it rebuilt. So I can't trust it unless I get it done. Like the green Cadillac, man, you put your foot on that one, it gets up.
I would drive that one like twice a year down to work.
You feel like you can do it now? Tim, me was me all the whole way down.
That probably is good. I got a lot of those kids that I'm going to do. I'm sure I'm going to take it. I'm going to leave it out of the garage. I got a lot of little shit.
There's a guy that played pickleball with us. Oh, he's 80. He just turned 80. Jim, right? Yeah. Anyway, he drives a bus like this. His father was a baseball owner. So you know, Terrace, we gave Terrace a level. Oh, it was like 16 years old. Right now.
Because they didn't handle where
we took the motor to a shop right now.
Yeah.